analysis.
10 hours ago, 80,000 dead. Ground Zero was the Uranext exchange.
How's it feel?
You think I wanted this? You OGA guys are even more fucked up than I'd heard you were. I'm trying to stop this from happening in New York.
Who do you think did it, Sergeant?
The PLR and Solomon.
Well, the blast yield matches Russian suitcase nuke specs. We put Dima in country at the same time. Do you know how that looks?
Dima was trying to stop it. The Paris nuke must have been one of the missing ones.
Bullshit. Then what? Didn't you still let it happen?
Sergeant, go back in time to the bank. You said the Paris nuke links to the bank.
Can't be, Dima. Can't be.
I am waiting.
I sent out a distress call. Anvil 3, part of Charlie Company First Tax. They came to get us. Miller came to get us.
Dinosaur down, it's go time. Miller, stop playing around.
We're gonna be all right, Miller. Hey, we'll be back in time for his birthday.
Here.
Miller, you here?
destroyed.
Nice work, 3-4.
Anvil 6-6, this is Anvil 3-4. All enemy armor destroyed. Continuing with mission.
Good copy, 3-1. Bound up, next checkpoint and report. Out.
Top of that ridge, Anvil 3-3, copy.
Standing by for gun run.
What's that talking to me, huh?
Okay, Miller. Lays the target.
Handle 3-1, we mark your spot. Cash inbound in 5 seconds. Stand by.
1-2. Here we go.
That 3-1 will advise Ultra 3-4 and Source Alternate for immediate re-attack. Break. Anvil Actual might have to pick up the ball on this and adjust to attack the BDM position. Out.
Loading D!
All Anvil Victors commencing charge. 3-2-1. Mark.
Driver, move out! Full throttle!
Dust cloud, wait for advance.
Roger.
right to left.
Identify tank!
T-72, engaging.
Identify second tank!
They're running! Chase them down!
There it goes. Dust trail moving left.
I see it.
Don't punch up! Watch your spacing! Identify vehicles! Get ahead!
Fire! Fire Sabo!
They're bugging out!
Way to go, Miller!
like someone from Hatchet Outfit.
That transport?
Nah, engineers.
Just gonna tell that guy there's a war going on.
PLR ambushed us. Shot us to shit before we were ready. I just need someone to get to the trigger and detonate. Somebody's gotta get out there, but it ain't gonna be me.
Take the fire! Get out of the way! Take the fire! 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 Take the fire
You were trapped at the bank.
Yeah, and running out of time, like we are now.
So they came into the city. Where was that?
There was a plaza outside. We were with the nuke inside the bank, waiting for Miller and Anvil 3 to get there. I radio them. I need to know when the relief force is coming. They say 3 minutes. We'll be there in 3 minutes.
Fuck! Roger. Yeah. Asshole, don't get it.
I hear you.
Do what we can. All right, switching back to off channel.
Misfit 1-3, I say again, this is Saint 4-0. We are 30 seconds up. Prepare for evac. I'll copy.
Solid copy. We'll mark LZ with yellow smoke, over.
Hello, Mr. Miller, is it? Americans and their souvenirs. Is this your child? No, I can see the name. Johnny Miller. Hope he doesn't miss it too much. Well, children, they get attached to these little things. They can cry for days when they lose one. You know why? Because these small objects remind them they're loved. But loss is part of growing up, isn't it? Part of growing up is accepting the inevitability of death, the inevitability, Mr. Miller, of death. My father told me that. You would be a hero to your children, too. I hope that gives you comfort. Brother.
Amadei, Bejom. Shame. You come to our country to murder us, yet we are the terrorists when we try to protect our nation and our people. This is the price you pay.
Pretty picture, isn't it?
It's nasty, but it doesn't connect Solomon to the nuke. What else do you have, Sergeant?
What else do I have? What else do I need? You just saw him murder Miller.
Look in the mirror, Sergeant. You and your buddy Dima's fingerprints are all over this story.
Are you a fucking cop? I mean, whose side are you on?
Look, you're in the same room where this video was taken. You're at the bank where they found the nuke, isn't that right?
Yes, that's right. We found the three nuke racks, the torn up maps. Solomon was on the security monitor with Al-Bashir.
The building's gone. Your evidence is gone. You got nothing.
Yes. All right, when was this? You're sure? Okay, thanks. Well, it appears one of Solomon's aliases just hit the grid here in New York.
There you go.
So I guess your story checks out.
Al-Bashir was real clear about Solomon being his right-hand man.
Was he? When?
When we went after him. Campo and me.
Wake him up.
1-3 is set. Over.
Roger that. We're closing fast. Out.
That's Cole. Why the fuck's he leading the assault team? Something's not right. Okay. Take out the lights. We gotta black out the LZ. Send it when you're ready. LZ secured. Have eyes on. Over.
Roger that.
Eyes on.
1-3, clear the street for us.
Roger. Need to shift right to get eyes on. Over. Get into position. Need the street clear. One four. We're in position. Over.
Roger.
What do you see, Blackburn? LR, 1-4, hold. Enemy to your front, engaging, over. Reference the team's position, go right. Couple of floors above the street, guy in the balcony, take him out. Good shot. 1-4, you're good to go. Relocating to OP Bravo, now, over.
Roger that.
Come on, let's go.
On the ground. Okay. Clear. Let's go.
This is Misfit 1-3. We're at RV Bravo.
Roger. We are holding nearby. Have two PLR fighters blocking route. Clear the way. Over.
Roger. Let's cover.
Copy.
There they are. Street, dead ahead, 50 meters. Right of the van. Shit. Drop them fast. Good shot. One floor. Good to go.
Roger that. We're on the move.
Cover them while they cross.
We're clear.
Stay in cover when we get down there.
آره نم ببین راستی شنیدم که عربشی اینجاست تو شهر اومده های منطقه بیمونه اومده رئیس ببین برای همه اینجا قصد سر بوده
pretty sure Get over to the other side of the block. Calls out Maul on the fucking radio. Might as well send them a grid for an ambush. Yeah, all right. It's on the other side of these buildings. We'll cut through here. This is it.
This is the fucking room. This is where they did it. Shit.
Misfit? This is Misfit 1-3. I'm in RV Delta. There's something here. How copy?
Can you be more specific, 1-3?
I'm seeing evidence that this is the location where Corporal Miller was executed. Matches the description. Camera set up everything.
Sergeant, are you sure?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
All right. I'll send a team ASAP. Many thanks. 1-3, the 1st Marine Division has just now captured the Eastern Quarter. The battle for this city is nearly over. Let's finish it today.
Roger that.
They're
coming. Wait for him.
Sense now. Cole's trying to personally bring in Al-Bashir. The guy's been stuck as a captain for years. He's trying to show the brass he ain't a fuck-up. He's bucking for promotion. Fucking glory hound.
Blackburn! Campo! Over here.
We're 200 meters from the target building. It's just through the mall. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's do this.
If shit goes sideways, we'll use this area as a fallback position. Overwatch from this rooftop right here. We'll all be back at the mall and keep after. We have now confirmed Al-Bashir's location.
You take the shot?
Absolutely not. We need Al-Bashir alive. We need his intel on the nukes we found at the bank. I do not want a Bin Laden-style resolution. You understand?
We're on it.
Let's do it. Going in.
Matkovic, on me. Three, setting.
Roger. Stepping up now. Give me overwatch and report. Out.
1-3 set and ready. Over. Clear. Headlights, vehicle coming your way.
We're good. Moving up. Satellite phones show two apartments on ground level with major activity. We're taking the left one first. Matkovic, take a man and stay outside. Watch our back. Call sign 1-1, roger. Roger that. Stand by breach. Get ready, flashbacks. Go, go, go!
1-3, this is 1-1. Do you have eyes on? We don't see shit down here.
Roger. Got you covered.
Right side. Ground level. Inbound. Left of building. Light it up. Fuck. More hostiles. Shit. They're coming this way. They're crossing the playground. Light them up. RPG on the roof! Drop that son of a bitch! Got Al-Bashir. Securing him now. Over.
We are en route to extract point now. You have PLR elements coming your way. Prepare for contact. Out!
I got him. You cover the road. He's fucked up bad. We gotta get him out of here.
One, three, this is one, two. Finding our way over
hold him at the gate. We need time to get him inside. Don't let anyone get past.
Bad. Hey! Hey! Stay awake! Come on! Hey! Don't die on me now! Hey! What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Farouk Olbosh.
Come on, man. Hang on! Hang on!
No. There is nothing more to say.
Yeah, whatever. Blackburn, lay some claymores down here. There's gonna be a lot of angry people showing up. Cover the entrances. When the enemy arrives, just blow them up. Come on! Hurry up! Here they come!
1-3, status.
We're holed up inside the mall, west side, second floor, near the extract point.
Roger. Trying to make it over to you now. Have eyes on a PLR unit moving past us into the mall. Ground level. Should be to your front. Over.
Roger. You heard him. Watch it shoot ground level entrance. On those doors. Dead ahead.
What's the condition of the prisoner?
Severe bleeding. Shock setting in. Doesn't look good.
Do not let him die. You read me? Keep him alive.
Roger. One-four, one-three. What's your status on getting to the mall, over?
Under heavy fire. Enemy units are breaking away from contact and moving toward you. Second floor exit doors, how copy?
Solid copy. Blackburn, you gotta relocate, come on.
All stations, Miss.
Misfit. 2-2 is three mics out. Stand by on extract. Out.
Copy. We're a little busy without Bashir right now. He doesn't look good.
Do not let him die. You read me? Keep him alive.
Wilco. Blackburn, come here. I think he's delirious.
He cannot stop Suleiman any more than he can stop the sun from rising.
Here comes our ride. Blackburn, get ready to pull out.
Everyone. Here, dog betrayed me with his plans, trains. And for that, I will get him for this. Listen! The 14th of this month, when the sun is set, Suleiman will strike, burn in hell all
hey,
of you.
Come on! Hang in there! Come on! Damn it! We lost him. What the hell he was talking about? Hey. Here's his phone. Maybe there's some good intel in here.
Does this look familiar? Because it should. Perhaps you'd like me to tell you what's on it.
What's it gonna cost me? Time's running out.
Oh, I'll give it to you for free. That phone contains information about a Russian arms dealer named Amir Kafarov. He was on pretty good terms with your old buddy, Al Bashir. Did you know
that... Beating a dead horse.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was done speaking. Did you know that Kafarov and Al Bashir were working together?
All I know is we were redeployed based on the info we got from this phone.
And where was that?
Northern Iran. Kafarov was believed to be there with the missing nukes.
Believed to be? No one but you heard Al Bashir's confession. No one knows where he got this phone.
Listen to me. We have to stop Solomon. You took the phone call. You know he's here.
That's all well and good, Sergeant, but we still need you to fill in the blanks. This next part is where you have a big credibility problem.
Fine. Kafarov had a villa in the Gilad Valley. We were headed there, but it got complicated.
Okay, Kafarov's compound's on the other side of this valley, just past the Gilad Bridge.
So who is this guy exactly?
The guy from Al Bashir's phone, an arms dealer.
That's all they know?
That's all we know. He could be connected to those nukes.
All Misfit call signs, advanced to 1-6, westing on Route Red. Break. They've made contact with a squad-sized force. Over.
Roger that. Can you confirm the size?
1-3, I have no further information. Out.
Hey, Matkovic, wake up! It's enough sleep, Dream Warrior.
34 minutes. I was asleep for 34 minutes. Drinking a vanilla milkshake. That mean something?
Oh, shit! Ambush left!
They're in the trees!
People down, taking fire from the left!
Enemy, behind the rock!
Left side! God damn it!
Russian paras. Real Russians, what does that mean? Maybe they're working for Kafarov.
Look, either way, Steve, I'm concerned that we are slightly overmatched here.
We got a job to do. Those nukes?
It's Misfit. Let's go talk about it.
No time for a field trip, Black! Come back!
Oh my God! Russian transport!
Shit!
Oh, we can't go through them. No way, no how.
Enemy units down there setting up. Airdrop rules out a straight route.
So what the hell's going on here?
They're here for the same reason we are, Sergeant.
We at war with Russia now, is that what's happening?
Are you fired upon?
Yes.
The doctor says you can return fire and fire upon. That's not war. Not technically. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
I'm saying we need to get there first. You think the Russians are here just because? They're covering their asses. We know they're working with the PLR. Now let's move it out.
Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna finish one war by starting another. That is our fucking standing.
Montes, you heard the orders. Let's go!
Can't go through them. No way, no how.
Fall in and prepare to move.
Targets. Coax. Troops.
We have to get to the other side of the valley, ASAP. We have solid intel on Russian infantry moving in a northerly direction. They're tipping their hand to Kavrov's location. He's who we want. He's who we came for. We're bounding across to the next checkpoint. Understood?
Counterattack!
Contact! Tree line to our front. Troops in the open. 200. Rapid rate.
Enemy behind cover! Front! Oh,
movement, eyes open.
Roger. On me. Let's go. Marching gun! Move right! Move right!
Spread out on the right flank. Covering fire!
Got him!
Sergeant Campo, sit rep.
Sir, we are not equipped to take on a Russian brigade. Maybe we ought to rethink this.
This is maneuver warfare, Sergeant. If you don't like it, you can go join the fucking Air Force. General, you have never let me down before. Now I fully expect you to accomplish this task.
Absolutely, sir.
No, Steve, look, I'm sorry, but that is completely unreasonable. I have serious reservations about this.
Sergeant Campo, Blackburn, push on, as required.
That's fast air! It's not ours, is it?
Shit!
Did he see us? Did he see us?
Oh, he's doubling back. Holy fucking shit!
What's the cover!
Fucking dick, Steve.
All right, I know what you're thinking. Maybe if I'd have done something different, they'd both still be here. This is a war, and things happen in a war. Now, we still have a job to do. We have to get to Kaprov, and we have to get to him first, whether the nukes are there or not.
There's no way. There's just us. There's you.
It's on you, Marines. Are you coming with me?
So you lost most of your unit in the valley against the Russians. Who survived?
Montes and myself, Cole, some others.
Did Captain Cole get your guys killed?
What? No.
Isn't that how you felt about it? Deep down? You know, in Bosnia, I lost four of my closest friends. Rocket attack. The guy that was on OP was sleeping. I was fucked up for 6 months. Thought about killing him. We all talked about it. I still think about how he failed us. I'd feel sorry for you, but I feel more sorry for your buddies, because they never knew who you really were.
They would have understood.
Would you? Would you understand turning on your buddy? For the enemy?
The Russians weren't our enemies.
They killed your fucking friends!
Hold on, hold on. Now, at the same time you were in the field in Iran, we intercepted burst transmissions between Dima and his handlers in Kiev. He was in Iran as well. Why was Dima in Iran with the Russians?
Подтверждаю, зажигание включено. Операция в действии.
Блять, сука.
Сопровождающий сенсор высоты. Поставить на 500 метров. В зоне выброса вы спокойный. Отклонение будет минимальным. Полагайся на сенсор высоты. Спускайся на постоянном тоне.
Установлено.
Кислород включен. Красный включен. Красный включен.
Красный включен. Красный включен.
Дима опустила форму.
Не заперто кодом.
Хорошо, мы можем их слышать.
Хорошая идея насчет машины. Давай следовать дороге. Последние спутники его изображения показали большую оживленность на вилле. У нас всего лишь 30 минут, может даже меньше.
Знаешь, а если сразу поедем на виллу? Окна затемнены. Ты не подумаешь, что мы патруль сразу пропустят нас через ворота?
Не рассчитывай на это. Смотри, смешайся с конвоем. Мы проследуем за ними внутрь. Молодец. Тщательно в нашей стране.
До этого никогда не было.
The Americans are coming. They're near Gilad Valley.
Get everyone back here now. We're leaving.
Sir, the airspace is problematic.
I'm aware of the situation. Just do what I say.
Отлично. Он совершенно не догадывается, насколько мы близко.
Все равно это будет впритих.
Нам нужно быть готовым ко всему. Кирилл будет первым. Я пойду вторым. Дима, подстрахуй нас, где нужно. Будь готов к изменению. Помни, ГРУ хочет взять Кафарова живым. Но самое главное, это ядерный чемодан.
Блядь.
Стоит так он на расстоянии.
Давай, будем делать это.
Готовься.
Ворота!
Ну что ты ждешь? Что ты ждешь? Давай, 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 ну! Бля! Вот, белый гист. Дима, они нас не пропустят. Возьми, который спереди. Жди моей команды. Жди, жди, жди. Три, два, один, давай!
Дверь прави.
Дверь будет держаться какое-то время, давай.
Вон там контрольная комната.
Дима, давай туда открой ворота.
Неожиданности пропал.
Быстрей.
Это все равно произошло. Давай, пошли.
Сэр. Движение фарами.
Я видел дверь сзади нас, справа.
Что, глухой? Давай, красавец.
Yeah.
Враг движется слева.
Мы должны обойти дом, чтобы пройти на вертолетную площадку.
Дима, очисти верхний этаж. Кирилл со мной. Площадка.
Кафаров is on the way to the helicopter. Hold them off and then pull back to the main gate.
Как туда добраться?
План показывает дорогу внизу.
Давай, двигай!
Thank you.
helicopter. Do you see them? No, not yet. I heard it was three men. Laja, can't be. How could three men do this?
Там была дверь сзади.
Дима, посмотри, можно ли их обойти.
This key goes to a safe deposit box in Geneva. Take it. Take everything in it.
I don't have them! Do you understand? It's not me you want. It's not... It's Solomon!
Listen, I have information about Solomon. I know what he's planning. I know where the suitcases are going. Let's make a deal. My freedom for information. You let me go, I tell you everything. I tell you where Solomon is going, I know what he's doing and where...
So you admit to shooting your commanding officer under the direction of a Russian agent, is that correct? So unless you have something else significant to share with us, Sergeant, this investigation is over. You have been played. It's the Russians.
No, it's Solomon. Haven't you listened to anything I've been saying?
You want us to believe that there's a PLR threat and Solomon's at the head?
Yes.
To believe that you acted in the best interest of our nation when you let a Russian agent go and shot your own man. But we can't. Nothing can be corroborated.
This is insane.
No one can verify the third nuke even exists.
The bank collapsed. Al-Bashir is dead. Your unit is dead. Dima's presumed dead. Kafrov's dead. 80,000 French people are actually dead.
Those are all your witnesses, Sergeant.
The only thing we can say happened for sure is you fragged your CO.
Bring him in.
You saw this man shoot his commanding officer, right?
Just knock off the bullshit, Sergeant. Didn't Dima set you up? Didn't he talk you into shooting Cole and then escape to Paris where he triggered the nuke? Wasn't that Dima?
Solomon has the nuke.
Solomon is one of ours. He is an overseas asset, and he has been for years. We put him next to Al-Bashir for information.
You are shitting me. He's a murderer. You saw the video.
Well, you get the good with the bad when it comes to assets, and sometimes sacrifices must be made for the greater good.
Isn't that your angle?
Jesus Christ, the nuke is still out there. Solomon's still out there. You can't just walk away from the threat.
You might be right, Sergeant. Maybe Solomon was too close to the fire, but I assure you we are on top of this situation. The Russians are a clear and present threat. Yes. What do you mean you lost a train?
Solomon's using the PLR.
He is an overseas asset, and he has been for years.
He used me, and he uses everyone. He said, get the bombs.
80,000 dead.
We can avert war between our nations.
Well, the blast yield matches Russian suitcase nuke specs.
We've secured what appears to be a WMD.
Wait, there's room for two more.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank vault? Where the hell are the other two?
The 14th of this month.
We got maps of Paris, New York.
He's using public transit to move the weapons.
Suleiman will strike!
The train map inside the bank vault. Uh-huh. What was the time written on it?
6:02. Why?
Dave, you trust me? All right, follow my lead.
Thank you.
Are you alone? Huh? Who are you with? Huh? Girl! Who? You're good, soldier. You are good. What's next? I'm not afraid to die. How about you? Help!
Radiation is like life, a uniquely damaging event. Perhaps I will live another 30 years. Perhaps I will die tomorrow. I am telling my story here, the story of how Solomon used power-hungry men like al-Bashir and Kafarov to set fire to the world. And the American Marine, who, like me, chose the hardest path of all. But I have no regrets. I have always served Russia, trying to make a difference. Sometimes I was forced to make difficult choices. Many lives have been saved. Many have been lost. I am certain Moscow does not view it in the same light as I do. But enough is enough. As Vladimir would say, you can only die once. Make sure it is worth it.